Hello, this is Norijob, and welcome to a FIFA 14 Ultimate Team Wager Match. Today, guys, we are playing up against a subscriber called TechFlare. Now, we are playing for 20k, so this is going to be a very intense game. Here you can see his team. He's got a 4-2-1-2 formation. Spanish League squad, a very decent squad there, with the likes of Diego Costa. He's got Benzema, Churan, Fabregas, Pedro. So, a very good squad. I'm using my unbeaten run squad. If you guys haven't seen that squad, then just check my YouTube channel for that series called The Unbeaten Run, and you guys can see the squad. But let's have a look at the highlights. But while you guys have a look at that, I'm going to talk about a specific subject. And as you can tell from the title, we're going to be talking about, should Norwich sack their manager? Now, this is kind of a very hot topic at the moment. A lot of people have been talking about this, especially Norwich fans. And the chief executive has come out recently and talked about it as well. So I'm going to kind of just talk about some of those points and ask you guys a big question, and that is basically, should we sack him? So we're currently, guys, 15th in the BPL. It's very close at the top and also at the bottom. If Crystal Palace, Sunderland, Cardiff, West Ham and Fulham all win on the weekend and Norwich lose, then Norwich will be in the bottom three and could be bottom of the table on goal difference. So it's so close down there. If you can get a win, you can kind of go out of the relegation scrap for a little bit. Two wins, definitely you're out of it and kind of mid-table. So it's so close down there. And recently, guys, every result I follow them on Twitter, Norwich, and on Facebook as well, and all the comments are basically like, Houghton out, doesn't know his tactics, doesn't know his formation, doesn't even know his best team, and that is just occurring a lot. So a lot of Norwich fans are quite, you know, unhappy, and I'm a bit annoyed, to be honest, as well. We've just not got any form at all, really, in the season. I think we lost like 3 games unbeaten, and now we're on a 6-game winless streak. We lost recently to Everton 3-0. We lost to Fulham in the week in the FA Cup. I actually watched that game on TV. And it was an absolute terrible game. We were terrible in that game. Just terrible. I've said terrible a lot of times, but we were terrible. We've now got Hull on the weekend, Saturday the 18th. So in 2 days' time, if we don't win that game, I want him to be sacked. So let me know in the comments down below, guys. Do you think we should sack Chris Houghton if we don't start getting results together? 2 big home games against Hull and Newcastle. If we can't get anything from those results, I think he has to go. But our top scorer is Hooper. He has done very well. He has been a little bit injured at the start of the season, but he's come back, scored 7 goals in all competitions. Leroy Fer, I think he's been a good signing as well. Almanda's got 2. I think that was in the FA Cup. Van Volsvogel has been injured, but some of our signings just haven't really been amazing, especially Van Volsvogel, you could probably say. But I think what we really need to sort out is our defence. It's just kind of been all over the place. Bessong's not been particularly in good form. Olsen's looked pretty good. But yeah, I don't really know why we're not doing that well in this league really at the moment. But let me know in the comments down below, guys. Do you think we should sack Chris Houghton? Let me know all of your thoughts if you are a Norwich fan, or if you're just a fan of the BPL. Let me know your thoughts on Norwich this season. We spent 25 million in the summer. We really need to start doing better, because I don't want to see us get relegated, because I just couldn't imagine Championship life again. But yeah, we're hopefully going to try and get a win over Hull on Saturday. I'll be watching that game on TV or just on my laptop or something like that. But thanks for watching this wager, guys. We managed to win the game 3-0. A very tough game. I got a little bit lucky. 2 quick goals, actually, as you guys saw in the highlights. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys for my next video tomorrow, which will be a pack opening. So thanks for watching. See you later.